absolutely vital.
And it's easy, you know. I do simply. Put a Y at the end of your colleague's name. For instance, Richard here becomes Keezy.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Mark Bright would be Brighty.
Brighty, yeah. And Ian Dart, of course, would be...
It's a general rule. It doesn't have to be applied all the time.
Yeah, Ian.
Sometimes Ian's, first names are good.
Ian's good for him.
Ian.